New at 11, a bill to protect the health of pregnant prisoners is one step closer to becoming law. Today, the Rhode Island Senate approved a measure that would restrict the use of handcuffs, shackles, and other restraints on inmates after reaching their second trimester of pregnancy. Exceptions would be made for those who pose a serious safety threat or flight risk. Several other states have adopted similar legislation. The bill now goes to the House.